Dave will now demonstrate how to load the C1511 hog rings on the magazine. As you can see, Dave will flip over the C1511. You can see that the teeth of the pusher is lined up to the hog rings. It's not lying down here. It's right on the teeth.